This wasn't given, had to go and get it. Mama said, boy, you a star, you was born with it. I would like to think they hate us, but the Lord didn't. I just stuck to my path, kept my course with it. Now a nigga need more riches, I need more riches. Even when a nigga got it, I need more riches.
Hi, YouTube. Come back when I'm done. Doing my wig cap, because right now I look crazy. Alright, y'all, so right now, I just have the wig cap tying down. You know what I'm giving? I'm not even gonna say it. But anyways, so, so today, I have a client later, and my friend Breon is having a little birthday thing or whatever. I don't really know exactly what we're doing, because y'all know how black people is. He keep changing his mind, but yeah, I'm gonna get ready for his dad. That's why I'm about to install my little wig or whatever. And yeah, so you know this is how we looking right now. Y'all never seen my sister before, but that's my older sister, Deanna. So right now, I'm done with my wig cap, period. It's giving very much, I'm actually bald. Hey vlog, so right now my wig is being laid. I'm about to get in the shower while it's hanging down or whatever, and I'm about to start getting dressed for the day, y'all know? All right, y'all, so I'm out the shower and stuff, and I already did my skincare. So now I'm finna just do some touch-ups on my wig and then start getting dressed. I have these contacts that TTDI sent me. And so I'm gonna try and put on a pair right now. The packaging is so cute. So I can't really put in contacts by myself, but last time I tried, I did really great. So I'm gonna try again right now. And if it work, I'm gonna come back. Right now, I'm gonna do my makeup. Yeah, but I did my hair. It's just laying down right now, period. So when I do my makeup, I'm gonna put on some clothes and then I'm gonna show y'all the finished look. I did my makeup, my hair sign, and I think this is the outfit I'm gonna wear. I don't know yet, but I'm gonna show y'all. So I'm gonna undo my hair so I can show y'all how it look or whatever. Okay, this is how my hair looking. I'm about to do my finished touches to that and my makeup, and we done, baby. And I'm gonna show you the outfit. But do you think I should leave my hair curly? Well, it's not really curly, but it's like wavy, or should I straighten it? Let me know ASAP. I wanted my hair straight, so now I'm straightening it. I mean, like, the curly was cute, but I just think the straight is really gonna do it for us, y'all. So I'm done. I did straighten. So we out here with Z.
Hey.
We about to take her some pictures in it, but I might get some pictures.
How you gonna say you know you gonna get some pictures?
I'm saying I might get some, and they might be cute or they might not. But yeah, so we out here taking pictures. We'll spend a smoke, but she came with no Rillo.
How you gonna
looking at? So yeah, we finna take pictures. If I get some cute pictures anywhere, I'll post them.
Hey y'all, I can't see me, but hey.
Yeah, you can't see us. You get it? Your mom?
Mm-mm.
As soon as you get in, we're about to go.
Okay, that's fine. We late.
Are you gonna have that boy with the GPS?
You know I'm not.
Hey y'all.
Vlog?
Yeah.
Hey vlog.
I went and got us some Rillos. Now we got Domino's getting some pizza. So right now we in Home Depot getting some, what is this?
Food Depot.
Food Depot. Getting some sodas and stuff. And yeah.
Yeah. What can I say? We don't have to put that in the roof, do we?
Okay, or whatever. Cute. She know I'm a thug. Let me show you my outfit. She keep fucking up. Take one, let me see. Oh, hey y'all. I forgot. She hit fucking. Yeah. You want it?
Yeah, you got one.
Oh, you wanted a backwood. So we finna roll up. And then we like candy cane. Drop the top, top it, let it bang. But it's life I cannot change. Yeah. Oh, you do it like that now? I had a blunt cutter, it was so easy, but I don't know where it went. Oh shit! Oh, it's all in my dress. Can this wind stop? Like,
cause I had a stick. You know what a bag is? Tell me where it is. I came from rest to reach to
where's my bag? What's up? Christian, you look bomb. I like this. Dang, y'all look at him. He's perfect. We're supposed to be going up.
It's like the little.
Oh, like y'all seen it a little bit, but the wind was kind of blowing it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I seen it going up.
Okay, yeah. You hold it. Do it holding it. Mm-hmm.
See, you see the wind, but I know you know how to do it. I can tell.
So my phone was dead, so I couldn't vlog, but we leaving. Say hey, Christian.
Hey.
Y'all, we got some bomb-ass pictures. Like, I'm gonna put them in this bitch. I'm gonna put them in. But yeah, so right now we're gonna go to this cafe. This like restaurant thing. I'm not really all that hungry, but you know. And
our mama dying pictures.
But yeah, so we walk into the car. It's cold as fuck, y'all, and I got on this dress. But hey, Brianna.
Look, that's their fault.
For me, you, me, yeah.
You know, pretty girls like us try to take pretty girls like us.
What did you say?
They try to take pretty girls like us.
Little petite things like us. Little petite things like them. Enjoy 20 more minutes.
So we out here doing boat life or whatever.
So right now we're currently at Best Home Cafe Diner and my phone is on 1%. So everybody cool here. But bye. Rhea, stop talking. What's this, okay?
I sleep.